The story of the city mouse and the country mouse. Once upon a time, way off in the country, there lived a mouse. His name was the country mouse. One day, the country mouse had a visitor, his cousin from the city.
Hey-ho, I'm your cousin from the city.
Well, howdy.
How are things?
Oh, just fine, thanks.
Good, good. I thought I'd drive right up here to see how the country was. This is your country.
Oh, yeah.
Interesting. May I just look around?
Why, certainly. Go right ahead.
Thank
My pleasure.
You. Thank you, cuz. What is that there?
Huh?
I don't think we have that in the city. What is that?
Why, that's a haystack.
A haystack, is it?
Sure, that's where I live.
That is where you live?
Yep.
But where is your furniture, your piano, your couch?
Oh, I don't need furniture. The hay is soft and it keeps me warm and dry.
Yes, yeah. I'm sure. Well, let's see what else you have here. What are these things here, these round, lumpy little things?
Oh, why, those are acorns.
Acorns.
I eat them for dinner.
You eat these for dinner?
Why, sure. Real tasty, too.
Yes, you should come up to the city sometime and have some real food.
Oh, well, I don't know, them acorns are pretty good.
Say, cuz.
Yeah?
What is that sound?
Oh, why, those are birds singing.
Birds singing?
Yep.
Interesting sound, but for a real groovy sound, you should come up to my apartment in the city and hear my hi-fi.
Fine.
Yes. Yeah. Well, I think I've seen enough of your country. I think I shall be off now. Bye-bye, cuz. Come up and visit me sometime.
Take it easy now. By golly. I never been to the city before, but I might just go and see him.
The story of the city mouse and the country mouse, part two. One day, the country mouse thought to himself,
Why don't I go visit my cousin in the big city and see things that aren't like haystacks and acorns and birds singing?
And so he packed his suitcase and set off to find the city mouse.
Oh, yes, enter, please.
Hi, it's me, your cousin from the country. How you doing?
Hello, cuz.
Yeah.
Welcome to my home.
Wow.
This is where I live.
Golly, sure is fancy.
Yes, yes.
Yeah, don't look much like a haystack.
Well, of course not, cuz. This is an apartment.
Yeah.
Hey. Yes, you see the rug down below is brand new, and then there's the paintings and the couch. The piano is in the other room.
I don't hear any birds singing, though.
No, but there is the sound of the traffic outside, you see down there.
Yeah.
Yes, we have that nice sound.
It's kind of loud, ain't it?
Oh, well, not that loud. Oh, would you like to hear some groovy music?
Well, yes, so.
Good. I'll just sip it on here. There. Isn't that...
Wow, isn't that sure is fancy music.
Yes.
It's kind of loud, though, isn't it?
Yes, it is. I'll just turn it down a bit here.
Good idea.
There.
Say, cousin. I was wondering, I'm kind of hungry after
You're
that
hungry.
Long trip. Yeah.
I'll get you something
sweet. Was wondering if you had any acorns around.
Well, now, acorns, I don't know, but I do have this pizza.
Yeah?
Yes.
What's that?
It's pepperoni with cheese on top. It's very good. Try some.
Well, it looks pretty good.
What was that?
Oh, that's just the cat. That means he's hungry and he wants to catch us and eat us for dinner.
Eat us for dinner?
Yes.
Say, cousin, you got a mighty fine place around here. Yeah, I like your rug and your furniture and everything, and your peach is fine, but
yes.
I'm going back to the country where a nice, warm, soft haystack is waiting for me and there aren't any cats to bother me.
What?
So the country mouse went back to the country where he was happiest. And the city mouse stayed in the city where he liked it best. But he was very careful to keep clear of the cat.
Well, Kitty, would you like some pepperoni pizza?